boundaries. No choice. To press down with your
thumb. Mark, I know how to pop bubble wrap. Thank you. Hey, Chandler. Roberta, get over here. Start popping these.
Is there a reason why we're doing this?
Nope. Just keep popping.
Yeah, I really appreciate this.
Hey, he doesn't think it was an accident. He says she was allergic to dust and she never came back here.
Plus, he found this. It's a heel. He found it 15 yards from the body. He thinks she was running from something.
Nah, it just snapped off and went flying. I've seen that before.
Did she have any enemies?
Not really, but the store did get 3 complaints about her last week.
Yeah, but from 3 different customers. They were all anonymous.
What did they say?
Nothing much. She had alcohol on her breath. She was rude to somebody.
I wish you'd check that out.
No, I can't. I can't do it. I can't work that.
Two jigsaw puzzles out.